I'm sure any of you guys who grew up in the 70s remember that little ditty. I'm going to show you some back of the neck and stretches for your lower back for all of you guys who play piano. First one, hands on your waist. You're not going to round your shoulders forward. Your core is engaged. You're slowly going to come down. You're going to pause here for 5 seconds and come back. Do that 10 times. Next one, shrugs. You're going to go shoulders to ears and roll back, and you can do it the opposite way. It's a great, great stretch. Next one, pull your neck in so your neck and your spine is aligned, and you're going to slowly come down, 5 second hold, and slowly look up. Next one, arms. You can do that 10 times. Next one, right arm, left ear. Slowly breathe and ease into this 5 times each side, 10 second hold. Don't forget your other side. Remember, stretch, stretch, stretch is very important. Have a great self-care day. Bye.